Hello everyone. First, I would like to say that I'm really flattered to be here. Thanks all for coming. And actually, this is the first time we actually watch the scenes together, the scenes edited,
Okay.
which are great, by the way. I salute you all. It's great scenes, great scenes. I love working with everyone. Yani, alhamdulillah. I think we're really blessed with such an amazing cast. And the crew, of course, which is Mustafa Fahmy, DOP, our director, Ali Hussein, Isam Abdelhamid, the director, Tara, of course, as a producer. We're blessed to have such a homogeneous cast and crew working together to produce such a standard of quality, as I would say. Regarding your question, actually,
Yes.
working for a character like Zane or Harvey Specter, which is actually, I'm a, we're all fans of Harvey and
Yeah, of
Suits,
course.
and the challenge was to try and make this whole meal completely different in flavor and
Yeah, good one.
in texture. We're telling the same story, we're telling the same character profiles, but we're trying to add our own feedback and creative insight so that when you see it, you say, yeah, I've seen the story or I heard the story,
Yeah.
but I heard it differently.
True, true.
So that was the major challenge, and I think we all worked on that together regarding directing cast members together, or even the script itself helped us to
Sure.
overcome all the obstacles that would actually elevate all these comparison issues to us.
True. Thank you for your answer. Thank you
Thank you.
so much. And now I would like to ask Mr. Dawood, tell us more about like the funniest part that you have faced while filming.